Good morning. Do you know one out of every third blind person of the world is Indian? Do you know there are about 18 million Indians suffered from blindness? And do you know what is most important is 80% of blindness is preventable or curable. For prevention of blinding diseases, what can we do as a patient? Regular eye checkup from a qualified doctor is the key. In India, many people consult quacks, go to cheapest alternatives for treatment due to either illiteracy or poverty. We all should know preventable causes of blindness. Everyone knows about cataract nowadays because the awareness is quite good in general population about it. There are other important causes as well we should focus on, like retinopathy of prematurity at birth, impaired vision due to errors of focusing of light. It can affect child's learning, emotional and mental abilities and physical development also. Squint, that is crossed eyes, is another cause in childhood, and it also needs to be detected and treated at earliest. When to get eye checkup? All children should get eye checkup at birth, then at 6 months of age. Thereafter, between second and third year of age, before KG, and thereafter once a year. Young people also suffer from diseases of modern lifestyle like computer vision syndrome, dry eyes and its consequences. The older ones should be taken care of because they develop cataract, that is lens clouding, then glaucoma, that is damage of optic nerve and retina due to raised intraocular pressure. Age-related degeneration of macula, that is aging damage of most sensitive central part of the retina. So, yearly eye checkup. With ever-increasing incidence of diabetes, soon India is going to be a world capital of diabetes. Diabetic retinopathy, that is damage of retina due to diabetes, can also be prevented, treated, and blindness can be delayed till late in the life. Just remember, yearly eye checkup. That was as far as what you should do, what we as doctor are doing. In Indian context, we should be trying to focus on most modern and world-class treatment, both accessible and affordable to everyone, even the poorest of poor in our country. In Nagpur, shortly we are coming up with a mega project of Madhav Netralay, an eye institute and research center, a center of excellence in eye care, to bring light, vision and happiness to all in this region. So, to summarize, for early detection and prevention of eye diseases, a simple way is regular annual eye checkup. So, schedule your appointment for eye checkup today. Stay informed and preserve your eyesight. Good luck and may God bless us all.